What up, this is freaking Car Meet Chaser, but we ain't chasing meets right now. I'm gonna prank my mom that I got a ticket the other day at the car meet, which is actually true. It was a couple car meets ago, I got a fix-it ticket, but I'm gonna blow it up out of proportion and say like I got something like worse. I don't know, like I got arrested or speeding, and she's gonna like probably blow up, dude. She's gonna get mad.
Mom, I need to talk to you. So the other day, okay, I was at one of the car meets, and
you got in trouble.
And I was okay. It wasn't that bad.
How are you?
I was
because you put yourself in that situation.
Mom.
And that's what happened.
No.
Didn't I just say that?
No. You're out of hand. But
okay.
That's what happened. Like, I was leaving the meet, and like, I guess you know how we all leave fast. Well, I guess like I was speeding, and one of the cops got me.
Uh huh.
And
you got another ticket.
Yeah, I got another ticket. Okay.
Why?
Mom, but like.
For what? Now what?
For speeding, and then like he like told me to get out of the car because he thought I was like one of like the swingers.
Yeah.
And then like he was trying to arrest me.
Because you make me nervous when you pace back and forth.
Mom, I can't sit down. I can't. Then I'm gonna get nervous. This is my way of like chilling out.
Can't go to traffic school now.
But. So then, like, he almost, like, arrested me, and, like, Bailey was there, but he thought I was one of those guys, and I was like, I wasn't one of those guys,
yeah.
And then,
yeah.
Like...
you should have been arrested.
What do you mean?
You should have been arrested.
What do you mean I should have
been
arrested?
So I can sell your car and get you off the car insurance and just be done with you. You should have just been arrested.
Why?
Because I tell you not to be in those situations, but you put yourself in those situations.
But, Mom...
So, get arrested. Now I'm pissed at him that he didn't arrest you.
What do you mean? Well, it was in Downey too, so. But Mom, come on.
You don't have a job.
Mom, why you gotta slay me like that? You know I'm a bum. Why you gotta do me like that?
I can't afford bums in my house. I cannot afford bums in my house.
You can't afford.
Okay.
Oh, Mom.
How much is that now? Do you know?
I don't know yet. I don't want to know, Mom.
So what happened? How did you get out of not being arrested?
Well, I just proved to him, like, hey, like, you know, I wasn't really part of, like, the meet. I told him, like, hey, like, I don't have a rear-wheel drive car. Like, I have, like, a family car. Like, I don't have anything, like, you know,
yeah,
out there.
Yeah, such a family
and
car.
And they probably, like, looked at my, like, records or plates, and they probably, they have, like, a database of, like, all the guys that probably seen it.
Mm-hmm.
And I wasn't there. Like, you want to check out the tickets?
I'm sure my name popped up. I'm sure Jerry's name popped up because, you know, that's just the way it is. My name's on everything.
Yeah, you did it. Well, okay.
So where did it get you at? Speeding?
Yeah, they almost arrested me for being in the car meet.
So, how fast were you going? I'm sick over this. I don't know what you are not going to these car meets.
No, Mom.
You're done.
Mom.
You're done.
Mom, aren't you reading the ticket? Aren't you reading the ticket?
What? I can't read it.
Mom, I was just messing with you.
I can't read it. What does it say?
Right here. Wait, what did you tell what I did? I actually did get pulled over though, but it wasn't for like speeding or anything.
I see Downey, that's all I see.
Oh my god. He got me for tinted windows.
Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? So you weren't speeding?
No, I was just messing with you.
Tinted windows and a modification?
The muffler.
Yeah, that's stupid. That's stupid.
But I already fixed everything. I already put the ticket and everything.
Got
I already got signed off yesterday. I went to the police department.
Get this shit away from me. I don't want to see yellow piece of papers in my house no more. No more.
He did get off
that muffler was ridiculous.
Well, I wasn't even driving that. No, like, I was driving slow. $25.
Who, what? So now you have to fix your...
I already did. I put the muffler back on, and Justin took the tin off yesterday. The only thing that cost me money was putting the muffler back on. But then, like, and then I don't have front tint anymore. But...
Yeah, can't have front tint. And it was the front tint, not the back.
No, he didn't care about the back. He only got me for the front, and then, like, he was like, look at
you. I'm going to slay you, because I'm tired of this shit. I'm tired of cops pulling you over.
Oh my God.
I'm sure they all know who I am now, because my name's on the freaking car. I make it home because I don't have any time on this car. You need to follow behind me before I get pulled.
Okay, but it really okay. This is what really happened. Let me tell.
You got problems?
Okay. Let me tell you what really happened. Let me tell you what really happened.
Let me hear part two.
Let me tell you the other story. Let me tell you what really happened. Okay, we're at the car meet, and it was the last spot of the night, and the girls had to use the restroom, so we stayed at the gas station.
Oh, I went.
It was just me, Stephanie, and Bailey. So we went, and then we had to go to the gas station. I used the restroom.
This happened when?
Like 3-4 weeks ago.
Oh, okay.
Around there, like a month ago. Okay. I don't know, it says the day on here. I guess it doesn't. Oh yeah, it does. 5:20. That was, about like 3 weeks ago. So then, we go to the gas station, and then, like, they saw, like, a lot of car guys at the gas station, so, like, cops kind of, like, swarmed in.
Mm-hmm.
But I wasn't at my car. And then, like, the cops came in, and I was like, oh, I'm just going to go in my car. So I just, like, laid low. The girls were using the restroom. And then I pulled out, and there was another cop down the street just chilling, at the driveway. And I just drove by him, and then he came out and was just following me the whole time. And I was like, wow, like, he's going to get me. But he was like, right on me.
Mm-hmm.
And then I did a U-turn, so I had to go on the freeway, and then, like, around I did a U-turn, he turned his lights on, because he probably thought, like, I was going to get away or something. So then, turned his lights on, he came to me, and he was like, oh, are you part of the car meet? And I was like, no, I'm not part of the car meet. So I was like,
you're young, you have a nice car.
I was like, I'm not.
You got rims, you got, oh, yeah, I'm not part of the car meet. It's like, say, no, I'm not Mexican.
I was like, yeah, I'm not part of the car meet. He's like, oh, then why are you here? And I was like, well, I'm down here visiting family, and like, I'm just kind of lost, and then, you know, I'm trying to get back home, because I don't live around here. I live far. And then he was just like, okay, then.
They're strict down there. I'm sure they're all over.
They are strict because they, like, they talk to way different
than
LA.
Yeah.
So then, what's it called? So then. He's like, okay, I give him my military and my, like, normal license, and then, like, he looks at it, gives me my military back, and then he goes to the back, takes forever. Last time I got a ticket, it was, like, 5 minutes, right? Yeah. They took forever. I don't know if he was trying to look at my plates, or he was trying to do something, because they must have thought they got the one.
Yeah.
Because I had a camera out and everything, so I'm like, so then they took forever.
Yeah. Probably check the background, make sure, you know.
Then they even told me roll down all four windows.
Uh-huh.
I was like, what? Like, they didn't tell me
he's
that last time.
On you. That's what they
so
do.
Then he gives me, okay, then he comes back. I see him write the ticket. I'm like, oh, God, let's see what he got me for this time. Luckily, I didn't get caught for front plate or my tinted taillights. So I don't have the front plate or that either.
Where is your front plate?
Oh, yeah, it's in my room.
Put that back on,
but,
please.
But he comes back and he's like, hey, sign here, and I look on it. I asked him, like, what do you give me for? He's like, you have a illegal tint, and your muffler's gone. And I was like, okay, the tint's fine. Like, what, you didn't even check my tint. All my windows are down. They didn't even get to check it. I was like, you don't see anything. Like, it's dark out and stuff like that. And he was like, just sign here. And I was like, fine. And then Bailey was like, called him a no life and stuff like that. I got all mad.
That was pissed.
And. Happened, and then I left, and came on. So everything's fine, just me. It's on the record. No insurance is going up.
I don't want you going to these meets anymore.
Mom,
you put yourself in that situation.
I just gotta take a normal car.
They will find anything on your car, and there's plenty to find on your car. There's plenty they can get you for.
I guess
fix the tickets all over that car.
Okay, well that's why Angie got a new car, so I can use her old one.
What?
To go to the meets, so I'm not as like noticeable, you know, like not loud, like I just like to focus or something. See, I'm not doing any bad things. I'm just there.
I know, you're just there.
But he yeah. just, I was just, you know, that's
being
what they do.
Just there, they
what
can
they,
find
what,
something.
Yeah, what them. They do is that they'll, one out of the whole herd, they'll find one sheep, and then they'll just pick on him. And I was just that person that night, I guess. They just got me.
Yeah, they're trying to clean
them
out. People are getting stupid and dangerous with them, and even with you just being there, it's like you're just part of it.
So,
dude, freaking God are good, man. Dude, she didn't get that mad. See, it was fine.
Are you happy?
Dude, it wasn't that bad. She wasn't tripping that yet. It's all good. Thanks for watching, then. Peace out.